Hello everyone. Today I'm going to do a surgery to a dead berry shrimp I found this morning. Actually, I have doing this, but just trying to save as many as possible. So let's do a surgery and take all the eggs out. After take all the eggs out, you need to make sure you need to separate eggs into individual egg by egg, and need to make sure there is no tissue with eggs. Okay, after all the process, just put them into incubator and done. So thank you for watching my video. Thank you.